Setup complete. Thank you. To assist holographic file recovery, please locate and scan all fragments.
You seeing this?
What is it?
There's equipment. Gear all over the place. Must be debris from the Pilgrim. There's shotguns, ammo, a few rations.
Great. Could be handy. Stack it up and I'll mark the coordinates. Back for it later.
No, we're not coming back later. We find the Pilgrim and we get out of here. That's the mission. Moving up.
Shotgun. The UEP tactical shotgun provides maximum stopping power at close range. It features semi-automatic fire with a 7-round capacity and an integrated grenade launcher. To reload, press the highlighted button.
How much bigger do these things get?
Launcher. The high explosive grenades explode 3 seconds after being fired, or instantly if they hit an enemy. The UEP tactical shotgun can hold a total of 10 grenades.
That's another piece of the Pilgrim.
something here.
Pilgrim?
Damn it.
What?
Hold on. We may have a problem. I need to take a closer look.
I don't get it. It's definitely one of the Pilgrim's boosters. So what happened to the rest of the station? All speed and trajectory evidence say it should be right here. So what happened to it?
I got a theory. What if it just skimmed here, like a stone? That would put the final crash site another, well, maybe 15, 16 clicks away?
I'll crunch the numbers. Can you stretch your rations that far?
Yeah, I'm good.
Pressure's holding. It's actually pretty comfortable in here.
Okay. But we're not staying. Grant, I have a little emergency here.
What is it?
I think I may be going insane with boredom.